Autumn, Deep Speaks in the building, people. Yes, yes, yes. You know I got a big up Blitz on the last one. Definitely put it down. Proper, on point. Sounds so factual. Man ain't going on behind bars and doing these things like, but Link Up TV's got just under a million subscribers. Man can't go on these channels and talk wass, like, you can't do it, like, it's mad. So it sounds factual to me, you know, them ones there. So I'm gonna listen, let the music do the talking. Let's head the next tune before we make assumptions and jump to conclusions, because some of this stuff is mad personal now. And I know we're viewing it and talking about it, but they're putting it out there, so that's why we're talking about it at the end of the day. But it's mad personal, so man can't be blasé with some of the stuff. Man has to take it in properly and wait for responses before man makes accusations theirself. You know them ones there. But big up all you dons. Let's go on to this one. I have to get through a few. That's people's been DMing me, producers, artists, before we do the Deep Speaks takeover, and you lot just take over the thing for the week, yeah, because I ain't going to really be able to pick what I want. It's going to be down to you lot. So I need to kick out a few. We're going to wrap this season up, or we're going to drop the takeover. I think we're going to wrap this season up and drop the takeover at the beginning of season 6. You get me? So let's go into this. D Thrills featuring the Kenno Double S Juice, yeah. This is produced by Walks, yeah. Check out Walks on the SoundCloud, on the Twitter, right down there. Check out Walks on the everything, on all the socials, yeah. Producer. Hit him up on the Twitter, on the SoundCloud, people. Remember, man was following the Kenno's journey. Yeah. D Thrills, I'm not familiar with. Double S, I am.
Walk one easy. She say, Mr. Thriller, come tease me.
Jeez.
Every day I burn bridges like CD.
Yeah.
I'm keeping her to myself.
Out of the hype into this for a second.
When I get stressed, tell her come see me.
Yeah.
I tell her slide through in hills, no heelys.
Nah.
2:15 when we just getting freaky. Cause I'm never too tired, that's a wheelie. My girl likes girls and I like that. You must be an inspector cause I might tap. Your ex-man ain't got goals, he's a right back. I tell a lap guinea top whenever I mac. What's a Lamborghini to a Moet? What's a Lamborghini to our own jet? Every day I thank God cause I'm so blessed. Ain't nobody try bring me, I had to go get.
She knows that I got the juice, I got the juice, nah, nah. I'm the nigga with attitude, nah, nah. She knows that I came upon my own. I told her I'ma bring her to my home.
Yeah.
She knows that I got the juice, I got the juice, nah, nah.
I got the juice like I came to party. She knows I'm rolling, but I ain't Bob Marley.
Jeez.
Been back Uganda, but she looks Somali. I'm African, I think I need a Barbie.
Mad.
Came up on my own, I didn't need the army. I'm the father, I do it calmly. The mother man is jealous, but there's nothing they could tell us. Cause my brother's got the tool, and you're my shawty. We be waving over here, we do the most. She knows that I'm wavy when she
put
me in my boat. I remember all the times when a nigga couldn't float. Now I'm laughing
that
to the
UK
back,
sound.
But it's never been a joke. Them niggas try hard, I'm just going with the flow. Just preening all the snakes, I can't let them get close. Really do this for my young niggas, giving them hope. Man, you don't overdose, cause I've always been cold.
She knows that I got the juice. I got the juice, nah, nah.
Yeah.
I'm the nigga with attitude, hey. Attitude, nah, nah.
You know that bubble's there.
Knows I came upon my hood, hey. I told her I'ma bring her to my hood. She knows that I got the juice,
yeah, big up the Kenno following his journey all the time.
She knows that I got the juice, I got the juice, nah, nah.
Yeah.
I'm the nigga with attitude, attitude, nah, nah.
Mad. Yes, yes, yes. You know I got a big up a Kenno on that one. Double S. There was another tune off Double S I need to check out. It's a throwback thing. Man, it's definitely vibes into that. Big up Walks on the production on that, man. Definitely feeling the sound there. Definitely feeling the sound there. You know, we got to follow their journey. This one's on 10K, people. Link Up TV. Make sure you go and check it out, man. The last tune I checked off the Kenno's, that was sick. I need to hear some more pepper like that from him as well on his solo thing, man. Definitely, he was creating a buzz, but he's gone a bit quiet. He needs to start making that noise again. Subscribe to the channel just under there to the left. Keep it blessed. Peace.